And although this thing is starting to open up a little bit, it's become really inefficient, to be fair, from both teams. A bit of kickball.
Wow. Bone. Wants to go for it himself. Giant rebound. It's in. Came in off Vidiello. Louisville by two.
Faulty decisions down the stretch. Watch this space open up and the streaking run of Jason Johnson. He plays this in. He's got a left footer, 1v1 with loads of space. But recognize, it's Corben Bone. Three goals in his last four. He has been so spectacular.